Hey guys, I need help on identifying this type of grass and if it's okay for hermit crabs. So obviously it grows in your backyard and it's kind of spory and it grows in really, well, clay and sandish terrain, and it grows plentifully. So, is it okay for hermit crabs? And what kind of plant is this? Please leave your answer in the comments below. I really need help. Thank you.